Hello everyone, welcome back to Positron Plays Fallout 4. Boy, it is bright out here. So we just came out of the vault, and let's see what happens next. Probably gonna try to make these videos a little longer than my usual. Usually I try to keep around 20 minutes or so. These are probably gonna be pretty long just because I try to limit it to 15-20 minute chunks. This is gonna be about 900 episodes and might never finish, so I'll probably be also pretty chill just because just keep my voice up for longer stretches. So I have no idea where we're going that way apparently, but we'll look around and hey, how's it going? Hey buddy, you no, okay, yeah, I'll take a coffee pot, a bottle cap. Hey, it's my first bottle cap. That computer looks like me trying to play many PvP games. Not really. I typically don't. I'm not a controller thrower. Basically, is the short version of that. Cram! Oh, that's drugs. I do seem to recall from Fallout 3 that taking drugs gets you addicted and leads to bad things. But for the temporary boost, sometimes it's okay. Birds? No. We don't do birds around here. Do you get bird meat? No. You just, wow, that's actually kind of feel bad about that now. That's pretty gruesome. I did not expect that to be the case for the mouse wheel. We're pretty swell looking. Kind of tempted to almost play in third person just because I really like that view. And it actually looks significantly less janky than previous games, but we'll stick to first person for now. Nuka-Cola bottle. Radaway, a dog bowl, and a glass pitcher. Right now, like I said, I'm taking literally everything. And the first time we get to sell some stuff, I'll start cleaning out. What does this do? Literally nothing. Okay. Saw a comment yesterday from someone I follow, Michael A.L. Fox, who sure, actually, probably quite a few people know of. Fairly popular YouTuber, streamer, etc. And he was saying that he doesn't really like the way that containers are shown now. You see all the stuff in it before you even open it. And I kind of feel two ways about that. On one hand, I feel like all those half seconds I'm saving, not having the container open to look in it, adds up to literally hours over the course of a playthrough. But at the same time, yeah, I kind of get that. You do lose a little bit of the immersiveness when you can just x-ray through everything. Man, and I don't care what people say, this game is pretty as hell. Stuff like this is gorgeous. I'm gonna gather a lot of stuff. I mentioned before, I'll probably try to keep it to a slight minimum, because I have a tendency to gather literally everything all the time. Unpurified water causes radiation damage. Is this unpurified? Oh, yes it is. Okay. Do not drink from the stream. It is nuclear disaster. Now there's like a monument there on my map. Sanctuary, huh? Oh! Hey, Codsworth.
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
He's a robot, dear.
Of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state.
No, don't ask.
Where is
he's in a better place.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity.
Oh my god, I was just checkers. Thinking, do you want to play checkers?
Or perhaps charades. so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Pardon?
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Oh, hilarious. My whole life is gone. So, I think, yeah, people who hold information are caps, you can persuade them into sharing both. Yellow is easy, orange is medium, red is hard. Interesting. Pretty bare-bones way of displaying it, but I get it.
Daydreaming, perhaps?
No, I'm just thinking. You know what? I have to say, though, I really like that, since it's all, like, kind of voice and everything, that if you just kind of sit there and try to choose that the NPCs kind of react to that. It's kind of neat.
Cotsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Very carefully.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes.
Speaking of which, where's my dog?
Shall I investigate?
I don't know, Codsworth.
Follow me.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't really want to follow just yet. Hey, workshop. Build adjust and remove nearby objects and structures. Okay, jeez. Furniture decorations, oh my god. This is going to be complex. Cosers, what the hell are you doing? Oh geez, I did not mean to do that. What have I done? Oh, God. This menu is very strange to me. What was the thing that I picked up? Was it furniture? Was it, oh my god. Help. Was it shelves? What the hell did I just pick up? I'm gonna have to assume it wasn't very important. Power. I don't think we want any of that. Defenses. Boy, this might be something I end up doing a little more off camera. Oh, was it a store, perhaps? Weapons Emporium. I can't do any of that. Alright, let's just get out of this for now. There's a whole bunch of stuff here. I do want duct tape. Makeshift battery. Power armor station. Well then. Armor workbench. Ah, okay. Let's see. What can we do here? I don't think we can do anything with this yet. We have enough stuff. Can we scrap this? Yeah. Okay. Yes. I'm getting used to, you have to hit tab to exit things too. Now what was the crafting? Armor workbench, chemistry station. Cooking station we could build. Not enough for any of that. I think a lot of this is all optional too. You don't actually have to play around with any of this stuff if you don't want to, so. That is something to consider. Also, I haven't decided yet what I'm going to do about the music and such with the radio and everything. I actually do like the kind of old-timey music that you get to play, but stuff gets content ID matched like crazy, so maybe a little bit off and on. I don't think it'll cause any issues with the videos actually staying up, but I know the first video already got content ID matched immediately, so might be a little careful with that. Desk fan. This is my house? I don't remember what my house looks like. I mean, this is not a good example, but how was that? Oh, gross. Wait, no, you're moving in a, you have like a shield. What the hell? All right, this is unintentionally horrifying. Oh my god, he's perfectly protected in that thing. Now, what is this icon here? That having to do with a workbench or something, perhaps? I should just go find Codsworth instead of, wandering about aimlessly, but it's kind of what this is all about, isn't it? Oh, it's the vault. That's silly me. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, there's the crit thing there. Oh, I actually didn't know I had a flashlight. You hold tab, you get a flashlight there. You still run slower with a weapon drawn, I wonder? Because I'm actually not sure what my holster key is off the top of my head here. Ah, there you are. That must be my house.
Miss Adeline.
Hi.
Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Can't turn on the TV, potentially because I shot it first. Break open these crates. Doesn't seem to be.
Miss Adeline.
Yes, Codsworth. What were we saying about Sean?
Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Adeline.
Hey, buddy.
Sir and young Sean. They aren't here.
Yeah, we'll be okay, though.
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city.
Concord is nearby. But the people there are as put together as I am.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home for you.
Oh, why, thank you. Yeah. Make sure to defend my pile of rubble. Thank you. Oh, I'm glad I was keeping some Rad-X in my medicine cabinet all this time. Now, I had a hat just now. What does my sweet hat look like? That is definitely not what I was looking for. Oh yeah, that is classy. I could scrap like all of this stuff. Clean up a bit. Not sure if it's necessarily the greatest idea, but it is something in case I need materials early on. Is that a giant dead fly? That is disgusting. Leave the rest for now. Alright, well, we're supposed to head into Concord here, so why don't we do that? Can I actually scrap this stuff here? Yeah. Interesting that I can just scrap an entire house. Oh wow, that is, boy, that is interesting. That definitely seems like something that's going to be extremely overwhelming. Can I just scrap anything anywhere? Strange. Oh, okay. Only within that area. Got it. Well, let's head over here. There's a rocket over this way. Oh, it's the red rocket. Please tell me the dog isn't staying at the red rocket. Really? Really, guys? Come on now.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy.
Okay, and I'm even then. Wearing a post office hat.
Let's stick together. Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Dog found something. Yeah, what'd you find? Oh, why, thank you. It's actually surprisingly useful.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
You're fantastic.
Hey.
So he can carry stuff for us, it seems like.
Heads up. Wait there. Come on.
Alright, I'm just gonna have him follow me here for the most part. Aluminum can, cram, Idiop Buttercup Head. Interesting. What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Good boy. Thank you for killing the horrible mole creatures. Boy, they had a lot of stuff on them. Now, the real question I have is, can I salvage this stuff? I only do it from a workshop, though. I must be. Fast travel, of course, which is nice. Dog can open doors, apparently. That's potentially horrifying. Is anybody there? No? Alright. Hey, let's take a phone. Some cigarettes. Hey, there's a bunch of pre-war money in there. Hey, the Boston Bugle. Burnt Lifestyle Magazine. That's... I know it's a burnt fashion magazine, a burnt lifestyle magazine, but I like the concept more of Burnt Lifestyle, the magazine. 14 caps. Pretty nice. Red Rocket Terminal. Alrighty. Business entries. New equipment installed. That Rosa Widow in Sanctuary Hills is destroying an old classic Corvega with her son. Huh. Take care of these barrels before relief tonight. Inspectors are coming first in the morning. Hide them with the others. Cave right below the shop? That's mysterious. Fusion Flea Supreme. Baltic Van. Rep was an asshole. Makes sense. Pre-atomic late model motorcycle. Corvega. Bubble Top. Those are always weird looking cars. Let's load the tape.
Kind and loving. so patient. Patience of a saint, as your mother used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being at home together, it's been an amazing year, but even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There will be changes, sure, things we'll need to adjust to. I'll rejoin the civilian workforce. You'll shake the dust off your law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye, honey. We love you.
Well, that's a nice kick in the feels. Take that tape back. Get out of here. I do want to double check. I figured out that subtitles are actually in. Yeah, see, I have all the subtitles on, but you don't get subtitles for those things, so I apologize if they're a little quiet. I'm not sure what was being said there, but. Play with the audio more as time goes on here. So there's a cave under here somewhere. Empty milk bottle. Hey, there's a new Coca-Cola in there. Don't mind if I do. Chemistry station. I don't think we can craft anything. Yes. No, I want out. Oh, is there any loot in here? There is. I'll take all that stuff. I have quite a bit of weight allowance here, so. Now, my curiosity is, where is that cave they were talking about? Oh, right here. I'll take the extinguisher. Yeah, I gotta be able to salvage these parts. Oh, it's a mole rat den. Not sure what they were stashing here, but probably not a great idea. These things take more than one bullet, which is a little scary. Pick up some of this fungus as we go along here. Beer bottles, Nuka-Cola. Don't mind if I do. Brain fungus, yeah. Smart food of the 21st century. Coolant. Boy, there are a million things to loot. Do we have a local map in here? Boy, that local map is not very useful. Let's see, broom, sure. Mongrel dog meat and bourbon. That's an odd thing to take on your picnic. Some radiation going on here. Be a little careful. Trash Busters Award. Half of the Boston Regional Office would like to congratulate you and your team on winning Trash Busters. Nice. Alright, you know what? Nah, I don't need to take that for any reason, I don't think. Well, there's a lot of radiation happening here, though. Fusion core, that's what I was looking for. Wanted to make sure I take that. A hammer. What else we got here? It's gotta be some other stuff stashed around here. Oh, there we go. Some 30 pipe pistol. Is that really what that said? Yeah. How is that compared to my other? It uses different ammo, so that's kind of interesting. that on 5. We'll put you on 2. Actually, I have a level up here. I didn't even realize that. So what should I level up here? Oh, that's no. Can I get these here? Non-automatic pistols do 20% more damage, more bottle caps and containers. I do like the idea of that. Interesting thing with bands there. Toughness. Black Widow. Oh, Cap Collector. There we go. Buying and selling. Price that vendors are better. Lone Wanderer. Venturing without a companion, you take 15% less damage and carry weight increased by 50. I'm actually very tempted to go down this road. Can I actually get this? Oh, I did. Okay. Okay, requires level 17. So I just have the 1 point, I guess? Or do I have more? Boy, this is actually very confusing to me. Maybe I'm just dumb, but... So that being said, now can I get rid of my dog?
Heads up. Hold position. Moving out.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I might be able to fiddle with that. So this is that other pistol we got. Probably try this out a little bit. Do apologize if I'm a little slow picking up some things here, just learning the various mechanics of the game. Oh, this is... Oh, that's a rabid one. Seems not as strong as the other pistol. But it's kind of hard to tell how much of that is just the fact that was a rabid one. There's a safe. Do we have any bobby pins?
If I only had a bobby pin.
Yeah. Where can I get some of those, though? Also, I don't think you're opening that kind of safe with a bobby pin, I have to say. I'm no expert, but... Alright, well, we'll have to come back here. At least we know where that chest is now. What I'm really curious about is if I can head back home and drop off my dog here. Kind of like the idea of the lone wolf talent. Just gonna do a quick fast travel and then see what we got here. Not quite sure how that works. I know you can put away the dog, and it's one of those things. I know companions are pretty neat, but I've heard the dog gets in the way quite a bit, so I'd rather be able to have all that stuff on my own than do that. Let me see. I do. If I go into crafting. Does this automatically salvage things for me? Boy, I really wish I knew how that worked. Let me try to go into my my inventory and check that out real quick. Component view. It's not a situation where I just have to drop them, is it? That would be super weird. I mean, that does work.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Codsworth.
Still tending the garden, Mum, and as you can see, our geraniums are still the envy of Sanctuary Hills.
Yes, damn those evil geraniums. Alright, well, let's head into Concord. I have no clue where my dog is, but maybe he's chilling. Oh, good. Dead people. Wonderful. Pipe pistol. He's got a drifter outfit. What does that look like? If I can throw that on here. I believe. Is this better? Yes. Seeing the pluses and minuses here. How does that look? Ah, yes. But we look ridiculous. People in this town, I think I'm lost my damn mind. Yeah, they wouldn't be totally wrong. Thought I heard. Wait, no, go away. No, why are you here? No, go back home. Is there anybody here? I'm gonna raid your fridge. And your caps, thanks. Boy, I hope you're not actually home, because you're probably gonna be pretty pissed at me. Welding goggles and a red bandana. Actually, I can put on all of these at once. Oh man, I am sweet as hell looking. Mentats and some psycho. Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick look. How do I holster? Is there no... Am I crazy? Is there no way to do that? Ready, reload, activate. Maybe holstering is just an automatic thing now? That's... very odd to me. Oh no! If you hold the reload button, it does it. Just figured that out. Right then. Things all boarded up here. Those gunshots? Boy, this really does look like some rural areas I've been to. Oh, you're a raider. Yeah, get him, boy. Alright, well, I mean, that I would admit that is kind of useful. I'm just gonna take all their stuff. Hey, boys. How's it going? Alright. Who wants some? Oh yeah, there's the critical thing. So you can just press space when you have that charge. Oh god. Please tell me you're not shooting at me.
Hey, up here! On the balcony! I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
There's a shotgun there. And you can hold on just for a minute, pal. I have some looting to do. I seem to have leveled up. Oh, you're a mannequin. Plastic knife, sweet. Bet that's useful. Light bulb. Anything back here? Hard hat. Nice. Oh, there's duct tape there. Duct tape is the most important material in the apocalypse. It's a mannequin. Mannequins creep me out. Mannequins creep me out. But can I safely get down from here without dying? Yes. Yeah, my dog apparently did not take so well to that, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna take everything for now, and I'll sort it out later. Laser muskets can be charged by pressing R repeatedly. The more charges, the higher the damage. Interesting. Alright, let's equip some weapons here. Molotovs. Pipe auto pistol. That's interesting. Let's actually put that here instead. Pool cue. Amazing. Security bond. Shotgun. Laser musket can go on 7. I'm going to repeatedly hit that. Alright, what do we got here? Oh yeah, look at that. Kind of just wind it up. It's not even get 2 shots in it, or 2 total charges. Let's check out what's going on here before I end the episode. Oh my. Well, my aim is certainly not anything good, that's for sure. There we go. Well, one shot does take those guys out when it's double charged. It is pretty accurate. Just had to get my sights lined up there. Jackanapes, huh? Where'd that guy go? There was someone in here. Ah, I'm hitting that post. Peace. Yuka-Cola, Upper Skull, Switchblade, Buff Out Corn and Vodka. That's an odd combination, I must say. Where are those other guys standing? I'll take all this stuff. There's a plus on those too. Short pipe. Wow, there are a lot of different types of weapons and such here. Oh, it's a cat picture. Can I take that with me? Wish I could. Ah, so we have a terminal here. What can we do with this? Potential password with the mouse. Chose a password and correct the number of letters to match the terminal's password. Both letter and position will be displayed on screen. Alright. Likeness 0, so it's not waste. So it means it's not state, watch, Swiss. Likeness 0. Loyal? There we go. Alright, it's unlocked. Ah, oh, fusion core. Was that a good idea? Fusion cores, I think, are what you eventually use for power armor, so gathering as many of those as possible is probably a good idea. Alright, here we go. So I was looking for these guys here. Take all this stuff, and I'm gonna have to be more selective with this pretty soon, I think, but for now, just want all the loot I can carry. There was another one of you around here somewhere, I thought. Can we get over to this door here?
Out of bobby pins.
Oh, wait a minute. I thought this was the gate. Hmm. Oh, right, I leveled up. Totally forgot about that. Alright, let's do our level up thing here. Lead belly sounds pretty interesting. Because radiation from that stuff can be pretty bad. Oh, here we go. I didn't realize this went all the way down here. Intimidation. I gotta want intimidation. Maybe not. Pacify a creature. Inspirational. Companion does more. See, I'm probably not gonna want these. No chance you'll get addicted to alcohol. Hmm. Local leader. Animal friend. Pack dog. Yeah, I'm not too. I'm more interested in the lone wanderer stuff here. Gun nut. Man, there are so many different perks. Definitely interested in hacking. Where is the where's lock picking? That's kind of what I'm looking for. Pick advanced locks. Yeah, let's do that. Short pipe rifle, maybe instead of the pipe pistol. What kind of ammo does that use? 38s, yeah, let's do that.
Taxation without representation. Remember, lads, you with my sense in these creeks. Back to London, boys.
Alright, let's see where we're going here. Upstairs, apparently.
Let's get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. It's a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to. What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a move for that exit, and I'll cut you myself.
You can hide?
Hey, how's that going? Guys, no idea where I am. Oh, I just turned him into a bunch of ash. Raider right arm. Oh, you no longer have a head. I'm slightly sorry about that. I'm guessing the Raider right arm is actually a pistol or something. Oh, I think this was the door I tried to jump to. I could have actually gotten there.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you! Oh, hell no!
Hi, buddy. Oh, dear. That was a very bad idea. Let's use this dip back. Before I burn myself even further. Did that do what I wanted it to do? I don't know, that's just... Stimpak. Effects. How do I heal specific limb? I'm just using Stimpaks here and it's not doing anything for me. Maybe I can't be in combat or something? Or that... Did that actually do it? Oh, it did! It just, you have to be out of the menu. Well, that was foolish of me. Thanks for all your stuff. Apparently there's some trapped settlers around here. So let us go find them. Are you friendly?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn.
Minutemen?
So now I'm telling you reporting
time. Protect the people at a minute's notice.
Maybe.
That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Ugh, the world's changed so much.
Oh, that ain't it.
None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
Well, who's around that can find...
I don't know if I can trust you guys just yet.
We have a few good trackers in this group. Not many now.
Hey.
A month ago, there were 20.
Hey.
Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe.
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time.
That ain't it.
But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral.
They'll oh, you're a hand talker.
As soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might.
Have I stuck an added bonus. Subtitle there.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Yeah, I dig.
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Oh, I've got a few of those. Don't worry.
High-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate.
Way ahead of you.
Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Already done.
You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
All right, well, that seems a pretty good place to pause. We'll continue next time and,
Nice.
Oh, I forgot to look at that. Atomic command added. Sure, I'll take that. Anyway, we'll check this out next time and head for that power armor. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take a click, like, helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you soon.